softly creeping, left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
I was the third brother of five, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was all right. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Being down so long. Threatening you is you. Thinking of yourself.
Super ego is gain control of you. Now you can't be you.
Foolish you. You can't be you. Now what you gonna do?